Hello guys, and welcome to another video on DJ Vlogs. Now today, Now Music just released the official advert for their upcoming album, Now Yearbook 1984. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you the advert and giving you my opinions on it. So first of all, I'll talk a little bit about the album that the advert is for, then I'll show you the advert, and then I'll give you my opinions on it. So first of all, let's talk about the album. The album is called Now Yearbook 1984, and is due to be released on the 29th of October. You can pre-order, I will leave links in the description down below. If you'd like to go and pre-order, you can pre-order from all usual places, so Amazon, HMV's website, and Now Music's online store. And when the album is out, you might be able to get it in supermarkets and, of course, HMV stores. The reason why I say you might be able to get it in supermarkets is the reason I say it could be available in supermarkets is the fact that they are releasing this album into three different formats. Those are a standard CD like we get with most releases, a limited edition deluxe CD, and a limited edition deluxe of vinyl. Now, with the limited edition deluxe CD and limited edition deluxe vinyl, those won't be available in supermarkets. They should be available in HMV stores, but will be limited. Of course, those are limited edition, so they won't have many of them. Supermarkets won't have them. They will have the standard CD, but definitely won't have the limited edition deluxe CD or limited edition deluxe vinyl. Or, of course, you can pre-order on all the usual websites as well. There will be links in the description down below if you'd like to come pre-order them. So they released the advert for Now Yearbook 1984 on their social medias earlier today. The advert is 30 seconds long and features loads of songs from the album. So here is the official advert for Now Yearbook 1984.
Hello.
Now Yearbook 1984.
Is it me you're looking for?
Four CDs of massive hits, celebrating a great year of classic singles.
Oh, what's love got to do?
The biggest names.
I'm never gonna dance
with
again.
The biggest hits of the year. Now Yearbook 1984.
So that was the official advert for Now Yearbook 1984. Some amazing songs included in that advert. I absolutely love it. The songs included in that advert are Hello by Lionel Richie, The Reflex by Duran Duran, Two Tribes by Frankie Goes to Hollywood, What's Love Got to Do With It by Tina Turner, Careless Whisper by George Michael, and Footloose by Kenny Loggins. Those are the songs from the advert. The advert is really cool. They've gone with the same advert style as they did with Now Yearbook 1983, where they've got actually featured the music videos for the song in sort of small circle with Now Yearbook 1984 logo next to it, with that nice blue background and the colour strip down the bottom, which I absolutely love, and I think that looks really cool. I love the advert. It's slightly different to normal, as I say. You've only got the music videos sort of in quite small circles, but I still really do love this advert. They've picked some of the really good songs from the tracklist. I absolutely love that advert. I will leave links in the description down below if you'd like to go and pre-order all three formats. Of course, you can get it on standard CD, limited edition deluxe CD, and limited edition deluxe vinyl. There will be links to pre-order all of those in the description. So that is it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please make sure you give it a massive thumbs up. Be massively appreciated if you do. Also make sure you subscribe and enable notifications to be notified every time I post a new video. And make sure follow my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Snapchat. That'll be just a site right there. And the links to all my social medias will be in the description down below. Make sure you follow up on all of them. And guys, I'll see you soon for another YouTube video.